unboxing the limited edition to 3,000 Luke and Leia sabers, lightsabers, brand new from Disney. These things are going to be awesome. So get ready, everybody. I heard when you open the box, there's a special little surprise. So let's see what it says. This is brought to you by a good friend of mine in Florida. He's able to wait in line in Disney World for like 6 hours to bring this box to me here in good old Arizona. Let's take it out. Oh, this thing is heavy. Holy cow. One-handed. All right, let's see what we got here. Wow, look at that. That thing is impressive. It's like good sturdy wood. Got a nice metal clasp. Got the Rebellion symbol on top. This is awesome. All right, here we go. First time. A little nervous. Cow, that was awesome. So this is the Leia's lightsaber. Look at the detail on this thing. These are heavy too. And here's the reforged Luke, Anakin, Rey lightsaber. So we got some tape on here. Let's see if I can take this off with one hand. Oh, protect the nice leather bound. A little leather binding right there in the middle. Look at the detail. And these are the ones you can still put a blade in, at least this one. This is good heavy, heavy material. Sturdy. There's the reforged. And here's Leia's. I'm assuming you can do the same thing with this one. Rotates right there, looks like. Got the clasp on the back. This is awesome. Look at this detail. Oh my gosh. Well, here's the on switch. So yeah, it looks like there's a blade that'll be coming to fit this one. Looks like a different size. Might come off a cap, I'm not sure yet. But wow, holy, got goosebumps hearing that. So there it is, and it's all its glory. The Luke and Leia limited edition lightsabers. Let's see what I got, let me look what number I got here. So I got 814 of 3,000. Your father's lightsaber is the weapon of a Jedi Knight, not as clumsy or random as a blaster. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age, Obi-Wan. Leia told me that she had, since the death of her son at the end of her Jedi path, she surrendered her saber to me and said that one day it would be picked up again by someone who would finish her journey, which we know was Rey. This is pretty cool. That is awesome. Well, there you go. Luke and Leia's new Star Wars lightsabers sold out within minutes on Shop Disney during May the 4th Be With You Day. If very fortunate to get a pair. Hope you guys do as well. All right, there you go. See you guys later. Take care.